August 31st, 1941, radio gets its first spin-off as the Great Gildersleeve hits the airwaves.
The Great Gildersleeve.
Jovial Hal Perry had played Gildersleeve, the next-door neighbor, on Fibber McGee and Molly. His character was so funny, it was suggested he get his own show. It worked well. His voice was just right for radio.
Peavy, what's that on your counter?
Goldenrod. Mrs. Peavy brought them down.
Oh, for...
The show would run into the mid-50s. Broadcast Almanac for August 31st. I'm Dennis Daly.